Park City, Utah. God told me to tell you, repent and be baptized. The kingdom of heaven is near. Therefore, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost.